What? How'd I even miss? Whatever, bro. Somehow getting first push, let's go. Oh wait, my lane got the kill? Nice. Oh, okay, that's just fucking amazing. D-ring, D-shield, the first two items on Akali. That's playable. Oh man, this lane was not hard enough. I should pick Lucian, I think. Oh, it's a Tristana angle. Yeah, I mean, I can't play the game at all. This is just stupid. How does he even, like, know I'm recalling there, by the way? So weird. Okay, we take those. Really good. Oh no, he's actually TPing. They're fucked. Oh my god, it's so bad. Lose game for Scuttle Crab. Let's go. We didn't even get the Scuttle Crab, dude. I guess we just lose over a crab. I shouldn't have picked Yone. Yone was such a bad pick here. Fucking Sag. What is this player even doing? Like, how is this even worth it? Dude, this player is so fucking pissed. Man, every jungler is... Oh my god. Yone's OP? Hell yeah. Pretty sure we just get outscaled, like, fucking lose. Maybe not. Actually, no, we... I think we outscale. But I'm glad I'm getting blamed for whatever the fuck that was. I should have picked Tristana though. Yone was so bad this game. This lane is just really, really, really bad. This guy doesn't really know how to play Akali though. Feel. Doesn't seem very good at it. Yeah, Kin's here. Okay, there's a call he's getting pissed on somehow, I'm not sure how. Okay, this call is terrible. This call is fucking piss. Rip my points? Wait, is there a bet going on? Run! Oh, he actually lives? Tragedy. What? Nah. Holy fuck, it's a win trade. Nah, it has to be a trade. There's no way, man. No! Oh my goodness. I cannot believe that Akali just did that. What the hell? That's too great. You gonna follow again? No. Okay, that guy's gone. Shit. Oh shit. Yo, what are we doing? No, Rakan's OP. Oh shit. Bye bye. Let's go. Hey boy, Fish got me back. Damn, he could actually get out of my queue in time? That's crazy. Damn, I ulted for that too. That blows. You can only chain the third Q and the ulti together if it's max range, unfortunately. It wasn't max range. Bit of a blower. So like, if I E'd from like here, and then Q'd there and it was max range, you would just die. Fortunately, didn't think he would pad that way. My bad. Might be Project Yon? Probably. Fuck, I don't have ulti. I can't really do much actually. It's just gone. He has red form? Rats. I mean, Darius has to be good this game. There are four melee champs into Darius. I don't think he's dead. Oh, nice. Huge. No, if he lands that Q. Damn, if he lands that Q, Shachi dies. That is a fed misfortune. Might be bad. Oh. Just keep saying GG, bro. Every game. Just keep saying GG. No, I do not need to be here. No, it's Aerosol? Fuck, Aerosol doesn't even do anything for us. I think. I mean, it's good on Darius, for sure. Not really good on me. Also, this guy kicks my ass. I think he just backed. If I can get a good ulti on Misfortune, we can win. Oh, this is fucking bad. Okay, not terrible. Oh shit! Oh shit. Okay! Notice that Karthus deal with it. I think flashing in early was kind of bad. I think it was fine. I did a lot of damage. They were all grouped. Nice. Huge. Regroup you farming. Yes, bro. Definitely his fault. People type so much when they have no idea what's going on in the game. It's so funny. I should probably just go front to back. Like, me hitting these people, it zoned them at least, but it's really not worth it. I just need to save my E ult for MF. She's the only damage on their team. Like, literally no one else has damage. They're all useless. Well, Kane's never useless. We don't have any CC though, so that's the only thing, and I think Misfortune has flash now. I mean, we have a hook, but what are the chances of landing a hook on Misfortune that many times? I mean, we just did, but still. That was one in a lifetime. So if I just E ult, I kinda just die. Wait, true. I should be top on what I'm doing. I should have ulted him, maybe. It's so risky though, because I don't know if I kill him there, like, ever. And if I don't kill someone with the E-ult, then I'm pretty useless. Alive. She flashed too. Yo, that has to be a winning fight. Nice. That's huge. I did so much damage to Misfortune. Just actually ulted in my face. Trolling. Brother? What are you doing? Oh. My bad. Okay, this game should be over. I think. I think we are too strong. Too strong to lose. I kind of like versing Akali, because when the Akali's bad, it's free wins. Because making up words and calling it food. What? Dude, what the fuck happened to my mouse? What? It was so weird. Let's go! Free win. No one died? How did no one die? Yeah, I'm about to go like super far around. That is not worth at all, but I'm bored. I missed like every Q there too. Dude, it's not my fault, I swear. Tempe assist player, yeah, I have 12 assists on Yone. This is more fun than playing Seraphine. It's a banned Seraphine angle. Was she banned? I think she was. I'll try bursting it once. I'm gonna keep banning Pantheon. Oh no, I banned Seraphine, I think. Forgot. Oh, I asked someone about it. Yeah. I'm not sure. Maybe I should just. Because, like, you either ban Pantheon or Seraphine, then you have to play the other one, in my opinion, at least. So taunt. Okay, we're chillin', we're chillin'. It's a one hit. Alright, good Yone game, good Yone game. I will play him more, don't worry. No more Seraphine. It ain't the way. Honestly, even if you get top 10, but you do it with Seraphine, who's gonna care? No one. I'm not always gonna play Yone. There's a lot of games where Yone is bad.